I don't know. Andy Meese says, the starting pitching has been as good as advertised. The bullpen in the first three games have proven to get the outs that they need. And the question mark heading into the season, especially with the three-batter minimum, the offense looks hit or miss at times, way too early. But I know it's early. Yeah, you do. And it is, and the new rule of putting the automatic runner on second in the beginning of the 10th inning, I probably will not agree with it.